You know, I ain't gonna lie. When we did that show on Milwaukee, with some of these bitch-ass motherfuckers in the crowd, I kind of saw eating cheese, watching Green Bay Packers, something like football games. Boston, man. Well, this is my favorite thing, guys. Finally, I was a little disappointed when I was, you know, when I did that show, so I was trying to give him a good show, show him a good time. And then in return, we started acting like this punk, got on Twitter, started crying behind that motherfucking cubicle that work and shit. But I knew that I'd die. But the minute I stepped outside of Chicago, I was going to be a man of God. I tell you the entire world that there's no city better than Chicago, Illinois. I love you so much. I'm going to be a man of God. Y'all are the shit.